Most disturbing movements in Marvel, Part 2. In The Amazing Spider-Man Sins Past, after saving Gwen Stacy and her father from the Kingpin, Gwen went to thank Norman aka Green Goblin for saving her and her father's life. It was at this point that she and Norman slept together, resulted in having twin children named Gabriel and Sarah. However, this was considered as one of the worst comic in Marvel history.